everybody, to a special Thursday night happy hour. Let me give everybody a little heads up. Our last happy hour went about 3 hours, but we're going to try to do 1 hour. We'll go over if something needs to be ripped open near the close of the show. I am Charlie the Ripper. This is JustRipIt.com Thursday happy hour. I am the box breaking, wax tearing, cello ripping, pack fresh card pulling, pack manian devil, and I'm here every Tuesday, Wednesday, and sometimes a Thursday happy hour to help make card collecting great again. And here we are. I'm bringing back childhood memories. I'm bringing back your favorite team, your sport, your player, whatever it may be, whatever you saved up your nickels and dimes for. We are here giving it all away at JustRipIt.com. Miami Vice, McLovin in the house. McLovin, gotta love it. A woo to you. Quick intro. We're going to try to keep it to an hour. It's Thursday night. Why do we do Thursday happy hour? So you can go out and have a Friday happy hour at your local pub, saloon, or bar all by yourself. That's what I got to say. Okay, quick intro. I'll go over the wheel real quick. We have spend $65 or, oh, wow, that's a good, spend $50. You spend 50. We have five Kobe Bryant cards here, five of the Mamba.
60.
Oh, it's 60. I'm sorry. Spend $60 and you will get a chance. There's five Kobe Bryant graded cards here. 2014 Panini, 2000 SPX, 1999 SP Authentic, 2015 Panini, and 2014 Panini. $60 automatically gets you a wheel spin to win one of these five cards. One per customer. First five orders will get it. If not, we'll save them for next week. No big deal there. That's our Kobe special. Spend $285, and you get a golden wheel spin. $285, golden wheel spin. Look at the wheel. There's four. There's some great prizes. You get 5,000 points, a randomized card, a box break, or premium randomized, or we got to keep it real. You know, it's got to be that way. 500 points there as well. Gene Uber Prescott, a woo to you on this Thursday happy hour. Bill Saunders, a woo to you, my friend. And John Shirisky, and a woo to you, Mr. John Shirisky as well. That's our wheel. First order, you get first five orders over $60. Basically, we'll get a Kobe card, one per customer. $285 gets you a golden wheel spin. That's it. You get an automatic golden wheel spin. Great quality stuff. We added more boxes. We're listening. Our ears are flapping. We're listening to our Just Rip It community. We added a 2019 Panini Contender box right here. It's all about rookies. It's all about Zion, Ja Morant, Ja. We got Ja Rule, Ja Morant. We got Obi-Wan Kenobi, Chewbacca, and we got Ja Morant. All these rookies could be here. Veterans in here. It's a great box. It's $55 a pack. Auto gold autographs to 10. Cracked ice to 25. Phenomenal deal there. We also added, you heard us play Jolton Joe, and we will play it when we open this box. 2002 Legendary Cut Hobby Box. Jolton Joe autograph could be in there. There is actually only 12 packs in this box. Various Legendary Cuts worth 1,000 or more from 2002. Just a great box right there. We added another. We're going a little modern. Got to feel a little young once in a while, but we also added a 2019 Panini Contender. Contender, freshman Frabic autos, rookie gold autos. And I like these boxes because you get some veterans in there as well. Magic, Bird, whatever it may be. Some veterans are in there, as well as Luka, some more established players. That's what we like. But a little taste of the rookies. These are new boxes on the site as we further enhance our box breaking site. The site's beautiful. It just gets better every week. Bill Saunders, a spin. There's two left in the Stooges. Oh, you know it. Two left in the Stooges. Oh, how about a Thursday happy hour with Mo, Larry, and Curly? But Bill Saunders, you get a wheel spin for a Kobe card. We didn't do the Pac-Man because we're doing automatic Kobe. We got five cards. First five orders over 65 get you a beautiful, graded, authentic Kobe card right there. First five orders, that's it. Next, we'll get to that wheel spin in a minute, Bill. Okay, we have our Super Bowl 54 giveaway. That's the reason why we're having a very, very... Oh, what a nice Super Bowl 54 giveaway at the end of the show. Oh, what a night it's gonna be there. What a night. Allen Iverson? Is that the basketball player or just another Al? That's a cool name. Brandon Adams. Make an order? We love orders. Orders, order, order, order in a court. I need a gavel pretty soon for order in a court. If you missed it, we're sorry. We'll try to do something else down the road. Alex Caldwell, you will get a spin, second spin, for the Kobe card. It's finally starting to dissipate. You know, Shaq came out. David Regiak. Hey, you know what? There's only two Kobe cards left. There's only one Kobe card left. When it gets to the last... Oh, Brandon. Next order over $60 will get the last Kobe card. Not, we're going to spin the wheel. It's going to be randomized, but there's only going to be one left. Wow, they're going fast. I expect it. It's just we were giving out Kobe Panini Hoops cards all week. I can just imagine that's what happened. Back to our Super Bowl 54 giveaway. It's Super Bowl week. It's in Miami. The Heat are playing tonight. It's chaos down there. We're going to try to make our way down there for the extravaganza. Tickets are the cheapest ticket in the building's $5,000. No thanks. May the better team win, or as I say, may the better person you have in cards win. You got a Mahomes rookie card? You're rooting for Mahomes to win the Super Bowl. I don't care if you're a diehard Niner fan. You got Garoppolo and a rookie card? You're rooting for Garoppolo. Why? You know why. Just ask Dan Marino and then ask Tom Brady the difference in card prices, if you know what I'm saying there. Our Super Bowl 54 giveaway, there was 54 spots. Not because it's Studio 54, because it's Super Bowl 54. First place is going to get any product on our website, on our beautiful gallery for free. Second place is going to be any football product on the site. Equity share, pack, card, premium randomized, has to be football related. Third place is going to be the whole pack, 78 football wax pack. Graded, unsearched, and sealed. Tony Dorsett possibly in there. Fourth place is going to get 5,000 Ripper points, which is a $50 credit. And that is going to be fantastic because you can put it wherever you want. And fifth place, why fifth place? Why? I don't know. Third base is going to get a 79 Fleer football wax pack with a Super Bowl card in there worth a couple hundred dollars, believe it or not, $200. Very unique pack. That's Joe Theismann on there in a cartoon. It's cool. I love it. Can't wait to open that tonight as well for our fifth place winner. That is sold out. We're sorry if you missed it. But the good thing about the giveaway, once it's closed, another one pops up. Not a big one. We got some little ones popping up right now. They're starting to go already. Whoa. Giveaway means we give away. It's free. We give away. Purchase any equity pack share. Any equity pack share. 12 spots only. 12. You will get a chance out of 12 people, one per customer, to win this 1989 Fleer basketball wax pack. And what makes this so great? What sticker's on top there? I can't hear. I can't. What sticker is on top? Jordan sticker on top. You're guaranteed that sticker. You're guaranteed the whole pack if you win it. And that Jordan sticker is worth $1,000 in the PSA 10. So how great is it to buy an equity pack and then win all the cards in here, 15 cards, and you're getting the Jordan sticker, which could be a PSA 10. There are 12 spots available. We just listed. Feast away there. Our second giveaway, when they run out, we keep giving them away. Premium randomized pack. Oh, I love this card. I love it. 12, any premium randomized giveaway card that you buy will win this 1965 Topps World Series Game 3 Mantle Clutch Home Run card. I got to keep up with the booze there. Rob Peek. Woo! A woo to you, my friend. Jeremy Voss, missed the last two shows. Oh, you missed the last two shows. Caught up both. You know, Jeremy, that's a good point. If you missed the show, not a problem. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. All our videos are archived for that purpose only. It's fantastic. And you get to see what you won and what you didn't win. I'm going to show you what we pulled last night, too. Back to the premium randomized. Any premium randomized card that you buy, you 12 spots. There's it's already down to 11. Look at that shot right there of the Mick. Full extension. He's turning the toe, swiveling his hips. That ball is gone. That's going, gone. The pitcher's ready to have a heart attack. The umpire's like, it's gone. The catcher's like, oh, shit, we're in trouble. And look at these fans back there. That's a great card right there. It's a PSA 3.5. Any premium randomized will get you an entry in that giveaway. And lastly, going to lead into this pretty well. Box breaks. We listed some new boxes. There's going to be more over the weekend. We're going box crazy. Spend $45 or more on any box break entry, and you get a chance to win the entire box, which is one pack of some beautiful cards and Sports King Series F. We have B up there. We opened one last night. We have C up there. We can't find A. A is for Apple. A is gone. But 14 left. Any box breaks? Go look at our box break. We got it's more choices. Get a chance to win this beautiful box. And let me tell you something. Last night, on a free giveaway, in one of these was a beautiful paper cut signature of Edward Bennett Williams. Edward Bennett Williams. He bought the Orioles. He's an attorney. But look at that. They're in there. They're in there. And that was one. That was last night. Gary Marks. I think we're going to grade that for him. Should we grade it? I mean, we should grade it. Gary, let us know if you want. We'll grade it on the house for you if you want. Or you want to keep it raw. It's entirely up to you.
Last Kobe card is gone.
Kobe's gone. Going. See ya, gone. Okay, giveaways. No more time. It's a happy hour. Just check the giveaways before you buy, because if you're $5 short, that's gone. Bill Beckham. Wow. All the Kobe cards. Our Kobe giveaway is over. We're going to spin it. Bill Saunders gets the first. Alex Caldwell will get a spin. David Reggiak will get a spin. Brandon Adams will get a spin. And Bill Beckham won't get a spin because he's just going to get the last card that doesn't materialize from there. Very nice. Very nice. Tonight, besides the Super Bowl 54 giveaway, we're going to open up with a Star Wars pack right here. Got some little updates on the Star Wars pack. Luke is skywalking, and he's a Skywalker. He's skywalking. His card just sold for more than we advertised it for. Red hot. We have a Sports Kings Series C box we got to open, and we got some digging up garbage treasure right here. Garbage Pail Kids coming up as well. Here we go. Okay, what should we do first? Let's give away a Kobe card. That sound good? Bill Saunders, you get the first spin. It's a purple and gold Kobe card. They're labeled on the back, 1 through 5. Here is your spin for the Kobe Bryant graded card, Bill Saunders. One, 5, there it is. Bill Saunders, right there. 2014 Panini Threads, Kobe Bryant, PSA 8. Oh, man, I'm getting the chills. I can't take it. Bill Saunders, that goes out to you. Well, you know, it's hard. Big Laker fan here, and Magic, when he made that announcement, I was brokenhearted. And now Kobe. Number one is gone. Should we just keep giving away the Kobes?
Number two.
All five are going, because this is too emotional for me. It really is. 2, 3, 4, 5. Alex Caldwell, you are up on this happy hour. Kobe. Card two. I think they're in order. There it is. Alex Caldwell, 2018 Panini Select Kobe Bryant, PSA 8, out to you. Good job. Congratulations. Put those cards away. Put them away there. We got three left. Three left.
Star Wars mask.
Star Wars mask. But the Star Wars is coming up after this. Okay. Three cards left. It's randomized. We got a 2014, a 2000, and a 99. Wow. 96 was his rookie year. And we got a Kobe box. I was saving it for his Hall of Fame induction. I'll probably put it up next week. I gotta do what you gotta do here. Okay, Dave Regiak, you are in our Kobe Bryant situation here. Kobe Bryant, Dave Regiak. Oh wait, I gotta throw me. All right, I forgot to take off one of the wheels, but this will be easy. Right there. Dave Regiak, that is yours. 2014 Panini Threads PSA 8 card number 111. Kobe Bryant, out to you. Okay, all we have left is 3 and 4. 5 gone. 2 gone. All right, 3 and 4. Brandon Adams, obviously, and Bill Beckham will get the last one. Here is your Kobe wheel spin. May he rest in peace, man. Oh, man. 3 or 4. Pretty simple. Would have been cool if it was 24, right? That would have been cool. 3. 1999. Oh, he had his hair back then. Mint 9, card number 38, Kobe Bryant. Great card there. Card number 3. There's the back. Brandon Adams, take care of it. Just promise me you'll take care of that card. It's a nice one. And Bill Beckham, you don't get the spin, but actually, we're going to spin it because it's just, we have to spin it. You know, here we go. All right, Bill Beckham. Great shot there. 2000 SPX Extreme Kobe Bryant PSA 7. Great shot. Silhouette card. That's your number 4. Out to you. That's our Kobe Bryant. It sold out fast. I expected it to. I wanted to do it. We did it. And that's how we go. Adam Lescalit. 2 golden wheel spins. Oh, Adam. Oh, boy. Oh, you just added a little... like a couple of shots to the happy hour here. There's our golden wheel. We'll leave it up there. Is that what we have right now? 2 wheel spins, golden wheel? Yep. Okay, we gotta get moving. I'm sorry, it's a happy hour. This is the wraps to the show. What happens? Again, last night we did pull a nice paper cut out of a Sports King box, Edward Bennett Williams. Let me get that off there. Let's get ripping. Let's get ripping and rolling. 93 Jeter pack has sold out. It's time. Let me get Randu in here. Star Wars. Oh, it's already loaded up. Beautiful. Let's do a little Randu. Star Wars. Going through some boxes of random cards that I haven't looked in about 20 years. You know what? Jeremy, that is the best feeling in the world when you dig through that storage unit, that attic, way back in the closet, those ties you haven't worn like in 20 years, and you find some cardboard treasure that you never knew you had. A special woo to you. Terry Butler, I gotta get in this action. Terry, well, that's a woo to you, and get out in the action. Hell yeah, because things go fast. Roger, Bruce Howdy, a woo to you, my friend. Scott Thomas, sorry I'm late. No need to apologize. Pour yourself a drink. Take a sip. Sit back and enjoy. Fantastic, I'm all caught up there. Let me remove the Kobe Bryant text. We sold that out. Yeah, let me get rid of that. Hold on here. That went faster than I thought. Actually, I knew it was going to go fast. You can tell people are watching that Kobe is gone. Now it's basically our only promo. Spend $285, get a golden wheel. Spend two spin max with some great prizes. That's the purpose of Happy Hour, trying to make you happy. Okay, back to the Randu. Let's Star Wars up right here. Four times on the Randuski. Let's go four. One, two, three, and four. Matt Davenport, top card. Gary Marks, last card. Here we are, Thursday, happy hour, Super Bowl week. Okay, there everybody is. Let's get a rip in here. Let me go find some tools. We are opening I Am Not Your Fodder. 1977 Star Wars First Series Wax Pack, PSA 7 grade. Knock on the plastic if you're with me. Yes, I am suffocating, and I'm going bold. I need a lightsaber. Look at that. Mask, oh, right off the chest. Rest in peace. Another Star Wars. Rest in peace. Rest in peace. Like to keep the mask on through the whole duration of the pack, but I'm gonna probably suffocate. Whoa, hat's on backwards. Woo! All right, all kidding aside, there's some value in these Star Wars packs. You know? I saw OJ Simpson's sneakingly selling memorabilia on the sides, not to give it to the Nicole Brown estate. Now remember, we're always at risk with these stars. Star Wars, here we go. Here we are. First series. We're looking in the second and third. We will find out. Matt Davenport. We open it from the bottom, you get the top card. There'll be a great parade next week.
Oh boy.
Last night we opened the Star Wars, there was no gum stain. This one has one. It's the unfortunate situation. It's the luck of the draw, but it is a sticker. We're sending them in to get graded if they're good anyway. Luke Skywalker. $7,000 recently for Luke Skywalker base card. We have $5,000. We got to upgrade our pricing. Pricing has gone up. And the sticker of Luke, $6,000. Okay. Let's see what the sticker is. We got the gum stain on the back. We can do about that. Matt, here we go. Ooh. And it won't be a 10 because of the back, but Matt, Han Solo sticker. That is Harrison Ford. Again, last night we opened a perfect pack. Had no stain, but that's got a stain. That this could be possibly great. I want to see what they come back with that stain in the back. Let's put it right into the card saver. $3,500 in a 10 a year and a half ago, Matt. Matt, that's pretty good. Wow. Look at Harrison Ford, a young Harrison Ford. He really got old. We do have a gum thing on the back. It's just a blank back. That's it. It's a sticker. We tried to place a call to find out, maybe top to bottom as well, but it is Han Solo. And if that ever comes back clean back in a perfect centering, $3,500 2 years ago, you know that's going to go up in value. Great pull there, Matt. It's a sticker. That's what makes it great. Number two, Ciro. Ciro, a woo to you, my friend. We have here card number 54. The victors receive their award. This looks pretty well centered. The victors received their reward. These are very fickle. You know what? About $50 and a 10. There's the back. It's packed fresh and beautiful. Obviously, it's nicely centered because it's one of those ones on the printing press that got nicely centered. But take a look. There we go. Number three, Adam. Adam, a woo to you. What do we have here for you? Number 46. A desperate moment for Ben. 46. $100 and a 10. That looks very well centered as well. There's the back. It is not a puzzle back. Story summary. Nice pull there. Beautiful. Pack fresh card. Touched for the very first time. And in the books there. Number four, Adam. You're up again. You're up again. Mark Hamill as Luke Skywalker. 57. Oh, Adam. 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 That's a $1,000 card. $1,100 card if graded a 10. Mark Hamill as Luke Skywalker. Puzzle back. Hey, look at C-3PO. Hey, little side profile. Matt. Right into the card saver. First glance, I'm not a grader, but left to right, top to bottom looks fantastic. Those little white things aren't print effects, they're stars. They are stars, you know stars, as in Star Wars. $1,100 last 3 months ago. There's a little Mark Hamill thing going on there. Number five, Adam, let's keep the fire burning. Oh, what a night is right. Han Solo, Hamill, what do we got next? Card number seven. All right, we got, all right, Adam, here's the definition of not centered. This is the villainous Darth Vader. Card number seven, 250 and a 10. But OC left to right. See the difference there? And there's a puzzle back, planet, a saber, card number five. It's all about the centering. These cards, the appeal of the look, the gloss, the shine, the corners. Pack fresh. Number six, Gary Marks, the G-Man. G-Man pulled that nice signature cut autograph last night. Number six, what we got here? Han in the Millennium Falcon. Card number 30 for Gary Marks. Han. We got $67, but that was 3 years ago. 3 years ago for Han. I like saying Han. Hans and Franz. The Millennium Falcon, number six. We'll check those prices. Sometimes 3 years ago, who knows if somebody just was a buy it now, somebody found it in the attic, who knows. Number seven, Adam Lesquite. Again, Adam, let's see if we can keep you something good here. Number nine, Rebels defend their starship. 130, last in a 10, little OC left to right. It is a puzzle back. And number eight, Gary Marks' last card. Droids rescue their master. Card number 40. A little better centering there. Let's check. Survey says, about $50 2 years ago. R2-D2 and C-3PO as well. Puzzle back. Boy, you collect enough of these, and if you don't grade them, you can make the puzzle. Never understood that. I mean, were you supposed to just flip the cards over? Well, there we are. There we are. Han Solo. Mark Hamill, wow, another successful Star Wars pack right here. Very nice. Let's give out some dividends. Dividends, if you're new, at the end of the pack, if it's over a certain level, we roll the dice again. We'll roll it once, and we give you extra points. Register as a customer, not as a guest, so we can give you these points. Let's Randu four times for the dividend. Randu four for the dividend. One, two, three, four, zero. Zero gets 300 reward points. Right back at him. And there we are. Star Wars in the books. Done. Done. Okay. Let's keep the ripping going. Giveaways. I got Bill Saunders, Golden Wheel Spin. Bill Saunders. Our Kobe giveaway sold out in record time. Right now, Adam's got two Golden Wheel Spins. Should we kick one out now? Adam, you got two Golden Wheel Spins. So let's do one now. Let's see how the wheel's doing. Spin 285, you get a Golden Wheel Spin. Two spin max. Adam. Let's get that big wheel up. There it is. Adam, here's your Golden Wheel Spin. Good luck. $5,000 points. Adam, you'll get 5,000 points put into your account within 12 to 24 hours, and you can use it for whatever you want, and you still have another Golden Wheel Spin. That was your first. We'll get to your second one later, but you know what we say here. We got some more ripping, and more sipping on this happy hour. And one big Super Sunday. Oh, I can't wait. Card values go up on Super Bowl Sunday. What do we got next there? Ooh, wow, look at this. Sports Kings. Let's load it up. Thank you, everybody, for that Star Wars pack. We have listed another one. Great value, Star Wars. We're looking in the second and third series as well. Not as popular as the first. But whoop, there it is. Sports Kings coming at you now. Oh, this is going to be fun. Load up the Randu. Woo! Wow. 2009, Series C, ABC. We give away F, A, sold out. We have B up there. That was last night, I believe. And this is C. One pack, 9 cards per pack. It's a box, and there's a box with 9 cards in there. There's 2 hard signed autographs per box. 1 authentic game used card or cut signature. Pay attention. There's also 6 base cards, including a mini. There's your 9, only 60 cards in the set. Let's randu and get a ripping Iron Mike. Forget about Iron Mike. 10 times on the randu. Let's go 10. Randui. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Discount double check says 10. And there's 10. Adam, the first card. David Regiak, the last card in the box. Load it up. We are here for a happy hour. It may go over. We will stay and rip to a certain point, and then we'll continue and pick it up on Tuesday. There we are. We're going to move right along. Adam has a spin. Bill Saunders spin. 285. You get a Golden Wheel Spin. Great prizes up there. Points, spots, whatever it may be. We are about to open a sealed 2009 Sports Kings box. I don't need this. What do I need this for? What am I doing here? Here we go. Good luck, everybody. Some great base cards in here. There's minis, which are very limited. Wow. Yeah, there it is. Why is everybody's names? That's too big there. What the hell's going on here? All right, stays as is. Nothing up my sleeves. The box is now empty. What a cool little box. We'll randomize this box at the end. We can't ship this. It's just not worth it. The Stooges sold out? Yeah. Oh, the Stooges! Oh, wow. The show just got so much better. Holy cow. We're gonna at the National. Going to debut a 59 Stooge. All right, we're losing context here. We got some 2009. We're going to open this out of the cellophane. Adam, you're the top card. First card we see face up. So we're going to open it here. You will get the first card there, Adam. First card on top is Adam. That's how we're going to do the Sport Kings. They're going to come right at you. They're coming right at you. And we'll put them in this bubble wrap. They come encapsulated already, so they're in pristine condition. So here we go. Adam, you're up first. Very rare. They only made limited quantities of these. Molded after the 1933 Sport Kings, which is the show. This is an original 1933. That's what they look like. That's a scare. Wow, how that card didn't disintegrate. I don't know. Adam, you're up. Card number one. Who do we have here? Mark Martin. Motorsports. Everybody gets a horn because they're in here for a reason. Mark Martin Motorsports. We're going to start. Look for a box break soon of NASCAR. Mark Martin. Card number one for Adam. Athus, you're up next. You're up next. Ooh. Athus. Bronco Nagurski. Base card. Look at that leatherhead. Bronco. Very nice. Bronco Nagurski, number 135. Great player. Add that to your collection as well. Card number two. I'm not keeping up with the chat. Scott Thomas said, good luck. Scott, we love when people like. Jeremy Voss, always a pleasure. Always a pleasure there as well. Claris. A woo to you, Claris, and thank you for joining in. And number three, Dennis Helene. He's on the box. With his tattoos. How about that? Look at that. Wow. Iron Mike Tyson. Base card. Greatest heavyweight champ of all time right there. Card number 147. Iron Mike Tyson. That's pretty cool. They got a ring down there. Two guys fighting in the ref. Dennis Helene. Great card there. One of the top base cards in the set. Oh, we got another boxer. Wow. Number four. Hubert Caldwell. Alex. Lennox Lewis. Look at that. Dreadlocks and all. Another great boxer. 139 for Lennox Lewis. Fantastic. Two boxers. You know what's coming next for this possibly. Number five, Adam. Wow. Very rare. Not too many cards of Pele floating around, but that is a Pele card right there. Greatest soccer player, number 134. That is a beautiful Pele. And see, it's encapsulated. It's sealed. I can't even get that out if you wanted to say it. It's sealed. Pele for Adam right there. Card number five. Number six, here comes the rare mini. Ooh. A rare Adam. There's only minis were very numbered, very low. But you got Hall of Famer. Orlando, Florida, like Disney. Orlando Cepeda mini card. You can see the difference. It's very small. Didn't even fill the case. Card number six. For Adam. Here comes 7, 8, 9. 7. Bill Saunders. Ooh, wow. Wow, you're gonna be, Bill, you're gonna be like the only one in your neighborhood to have this. Roddy Rowdy Piper, on-card autograph, memorabilia. Congratulations. Series C is a piece of match-worn t-shirt and an authentic Roddy Piper autograph, silver version. It would have been cool if it was his plaid skirt on there. That is cool. That is really cool right there. Card number 7, Bill Saunders. We go with some old school wrestling. This guy was really, he was the Piper's Pit. You couldn't wait. It's what wrestling's missing today. Bill, great card there. Number 7. Number 8, Athus. To you, my friend. What do we have here? Ian Thorpe. Ian Thorpe. I think he's an Olympic swimmer. I mean, again, on-card autograph of Ian Thorpe, Olympic swimmer. Ian Thorpe autograph, authenticated by gold version. Silver was more popular. Gold, very limited. You got to find an Ian Thorpe fan out there because they want the gold version. That is gold. Limited quantities. Ian Thorpe on-card autograph, Olympian swimmer. Very nice. Athis. If you're not an Olympian guy, but that's number 8. And the last card, number 9, David Regiak. Stan Smith single memorabilia, silver version, match worn Stan Smith tennis shirt. You're a tennis guy, the Australian Open's going wild, watching Federer and Djokovic last night on tape delay. That's a single memorabilia, Stan Smith. Wow, great tennis player right there, match worn. Number 9, Dave Regiak. Wow, fantastic. Ryan Watkins told us we should give away this at the end, and we will. We will randomize this. Put your card in there. And because there was 2 boxes in that, I'm going to randomize a ringside boxing pack too, as well. So here we go. Let's randomize this. Let's randomize the box 6 times on the rando. Wow, what a Sport King box. We put another one up there. Good hits in there. Excellent stuff. Let's go 6 on the rando for this box. Let's go 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Athis, you get the Sports Kings box right there. We'll put your card in there. Now I'm going to do the dividend, 300 points. Let's randomize again. What we got there? Oh, one time. This is easy. One time for the dividend, 300 points. David Regiak, 300 points coming your way. And last but not least, 2 boxes in there. I got to do it. Let's randomize it again. 4 times. 4 for the ringside boxing card here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Adam, you get this ringside boxing. I'm going to open this up now for you. We're looking for a Jack Johnson gold. Love Sports Kings. 2 boxers, Tyson and Lennox Lewis. Wow, what a heavyweight fight that would have been. Let's see what we have here. You gotta keep boxing in the loop. You know, UFC took over, it died. But we have Kirk Johnson. Oh, Roberto Duran, hands of stone. Nice card right there. Yay. Roberto Duran, one of my favorites. On the ropes, Sugar Ray Robinson, on the ropes ringside card. Wow, very cool. Dana Rosenblatt, Alex Zolkin, Felix Trinidad. Oh, wow, there's like extra cards here, Adam. Wow, Max Schmeling. Oh, that's a blast from the past. And you got a Jack Johnson. I think this is a gold card. We'll check that. That's one of the highest regarded cards in the set. We'll check it for you. This was free. If you're a boxing fan, great. If you weren't, and Max Schmeling's got to go into a card saver too. Wow. I'll check these out for you. We'll let you know. It was free. Great boxers. Roberto Duran should go into, they all should go in card savers. They're all great boxers. This goes out to Adam. Congratulations. Unadvertised ringside boxing. Got to keep boxing in the loop around here. You got to do it. Somebody's got to do it. Not all about basketball, football, baseball, hot dogs, apple pie, and Chevrolet. There it is. Sports Kings in the books. Thank you, everybody, for digging up that cardboard treasure. And now we move on. Sports Kings is done. Right. Closing in. Oh, we're almost up to the hour. Very good. We got garbage. Oh, we got some garbage treasure. Let's clean up the boards here a little bit. Sports Kings always, I mean, you get two order, three, four. Oh, it's just, it's great stuff. Great stuff. Okay. Let's get ready for the garbage. No pun intended there. These things are worth some bucks. John St. Martin. A woo to you, my friend. I'm missing all the woos in there. Yeah, Jeremy, nice card. Yeah, I don't know which one you were referring to, but I think there was a bunch of nice ones there in our free and as well as the autograph ones. Again, our Kobe Bryant PSA card giveaway sold out within 8 minutes of the show. Spend $285, you get a golden wheel spin, two spin max. That's it. It's just golden wheel. You sold it all week. 5,000 points, randomized card. Of your choice, premium randomized card as well. Put it up there. Randomized, premium randomized, box break, 5,000 points, or the proverbial 500 points. We got to make it a little challenging. No, not everybody gets a trophy there. That's how it works out. But that's our golden wheel. Adam, you have a golden wheel coming, so does Bill Saunders. But let's get this pack of some garbage. Which one? William Saunders. I got him in the golden wheel. Okay. Okay. Let's get this ready to roll. Actually, let's go right. We got the garbage pail ready to go. Adam, your second golden wheel spin is coming up right now. Let's load up that wheel. We had it up there already. Whew. Adam, you won 5,000 points before. Good luck, because here we go. Here is Adam. Here is your second golden wheel spin. Good luck. Oh, 5,000 points again. You know what? 5,000 points. 5,000 before. 10,000 points into your account on the house for making a purchase here during the show.
Joseph Bolvan.
Joseph Bolvan. Golden wheel spin. Okay. Bill Beckham? Wow. Is my texting working then? I'm not getting anything. Righty then. All right. Bill, Joe, and Bill. Bill Saunders, Joe Bolvan, and Bill Beckham. Wheel spins coming up. 285, two spin max. Let's put the wheel on hold. It's garbage time. There we have it. Garbage, pail, kids, time. Okay, let's do a little randu. Five on the randu. Let's go five times. Super Bowl giveaway coming near the end of the show. Let's go five. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Mikey LaRosa, first card. John Trubeck, the last card. Mikey Pizza's in the house. Woo! Mikey, I was just telling the whole crew, I need more pie. Not from you. We'll get her home. But I rated that pie. I'm still dreaming about it in my sleep. Mikey LaRosa, just in time. You got the first card in the garbage pail. Garbage. All right, what am I doing here? Let's focus. Let's get this customer order up. Let's fix that. Mikey, John, Andy, John. Sam, we got that fixed there or no? Should I do it? You got it? All good. After this pack will be a 93 Jeter. I think anything else didn't sell out. We got a Super Bowl giveaway. It's a happy hour, and we're going to try to keep it at 1 hour. Let's get the sticks going here. Tonight, Super Bowl weekend. I can't wait to do the giveaway for the Super Bowl. Okay. Garbage kids are playing those games again. There we are. Wow. Woo! After this, we got a 93 Jeter pack, and then we have our Super Bowl giveaway. There's going to be five happy people, or if you have six entries, you could sweep the Super Bowl giveaway. How great is that? We like to be a little diversified, but you got six entries in there. You know what I'm talking about. We listed new boxes. We're going to list more boxes. Go check out our box breaks. Fantastic stuff. Right now, 1985 Topps Garbage Pail Kids, first series, no 25 cent on there. Let's get this thing ripped. Knocking on the plastic if you're with me. Grade Parade coming next week. We got some SGC cards coming back. Can't wait for the Grade Parade. And let me tell you something. Happy people there. Happy hour time. Miami Vice, what was the pie rating? 9.5 for that pie rating. 9.5. It's on our, follow us on YouTube. It's on our YouTube channel. Another one bites the dust, garbage pail. 9.5. Oh, it was good. I said it. I'll say it again. I was so close to actually eating. There was some cheese, you know, it gets stuck to the cardboard. It was so good. I was ready to take the pizza cutter and eat even the cardboard with the pizza on it. That's how good New York City pizza is. From Mikey Pizza. Anybody wants to send us a pie for a review, it more than welcome. We will definitely love it. Definitely love it. What we got here? The giveaway? Tonight? I got no, I'm not getting any text today. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Let's get this out. Let me see here. All right, let's do a red light special while we're waiting for this garbage pail. Spend $50 or more on any baseball rip, any baseball card, randomize, anything you want, and get a chance. Oh, we're going to do it again, aren't we? Oh, we pulled it. $50. Are we going to post it in the room as well? Mm-hmm. Athis is in there. 54 giveaway. Athis, first of all, a special woo. And no, the 54 giveaway is coming up very shortly on this shortened happy hour. But spend $50 or more on any baseball card product. Randomized card, box break, premium, whatever you want. You'll get an entry into the Sports King Series F box, where last night we pulled two limit max, two max. Last night, where's that special giveaway? We pulled one of these out of there last night.
Oh, babe. What a pull.
A paper cut signature of an attorney who owns the Orioles. Hey, those lawyers got some money. $50, we'll keep track. If one person does it, they get the box. Why? It's happy hour. That's our red light special. We have right now a fuchsia colored pack. Let's get that going. Number one, Mikey Pizza, you are up. If you're around, take advantage of that red light special. 285 or more gets you a golden wheel spin. Bill Saunders has one. Joe Bolvon and Bill Beckham. Two spin max. Two automatic golden wheel spins. But here we go. Let's garbage up right here now. Where a nasty Knicks worth 4,000. Atom Bomb 1,500. Evil Eddie 1,300. Top card goes to Mikey LaRosa. Let's flip it over. There's the gum. The wrapper out. Let's mark the gum, because we don't like resealers. They can't reseal with marked gum. Graded, unsearched, and sealed. Here we go. Garbage pail. Number one. Rappin' Ruth. 36A. For Mikey LaRosa Jr. 36A. 127. Not that bad centering at all. Busybody license. It's a mummy for Rappin' Ruth. Rappin' Ruth. Oh, this is the next one. One of my favorites. John Trubeck is number 3A. 3A. Upchuck. Kids just hurling right there. Upchuck. 167. Even Steven's worth more than Upchuck, but that looks pretty well centered. Look at that. Very nicely centered. Allergy prescription. 80s, you know. Nicely, nice card there, at John. Number two. Very nice. What is he throwing up? I don't even want to go there. Number three, Andy Stratman. To you, my friend, you got Garbage Pail 34B, Anna Banana, 34B. We did a 9.5 in Upchuck left. 34B, 150 and a 10 for Anna Banana with a Garbage Pail award. Plain and simple. Number three for Andy. John, you get the last two cards. And are very popular Garbage Pail. Jenny Genius. Look at the size of the brain. What a card is there? 27B. 27B. Yeah. $430 in a 10. Look at the size of the brain. And look at that. That's the, no flat screen back then. Wow. Right to be nasty. John, you have the right to be nasty. I would not sign the back of that card. 430 and a 10. Pack fresh sticker. Beautiful. Card four. And rounding out Garbage Pail. Ooh, a dead Ted. Dead Ted. Last card, John. You're up here. Card 5A. Little tough on the centering. Is it a, it's a regular back. $550. Little centering issue, just slightly left to right there, top to bottom, a little also. There's a checklist is worth $1,000. A regular dead Ted worth $550. Stupid student award. That's why they banned them, really? With today's society? Oh my goodness, really? Wow. What we got going on here? Nice. What if the next pharma and get some meds? Yeah, that did. Dead Ted, John Schubeck, out to you. Out of the crypt, out of the grave. Wow. Very nice there as well. Joseph Bullvine, I got Adam Lesquite, one spot in the red light special. William Saunders has two spots in the red light special. The red light special is, plain and simple, $50, baseball only. It's football weekend, but how peculiar is that? $50 on any baseball card at all. Box break, whatever it may be. You'll get entered in at the close of the show to win this Series F box where we pulled some magic out there. Okay, back to the Garbage Pail. Let's do some dividends. 400 points. Let's randomize that list again four times. The randomization go. Go four times on the rando. One, two, top guy, three, and four. Andy Stratman, you get 400 reward points out to you for our Garbage Pail dividend bonanza there. Okay. We put up another Garbage Pail. It's Garbage Treasure. Cards are just keep, they keep escalating. Adam Baum, I see 3,200. Checklist, 3,500. Yeah. Cool stuff. And Nasty Nick still ranging in my 4,000. But there they are. All Garbage Pails out to everybody. And what do we got coming? We're going to go right into Mr. Jeter pack here. And then we have our Super Bowl giveaway. And then we have, we'll give away this at the end of the night. $50 or more on any baseball product. Okay, let's get Jeter up here now. Thanks everybody for that Garbage Pail. The happy hour is exactly 1 hour old, but we got to keep opening and keep ripping and sipping till it's done. So let's pick up the pace. Got to leave a little room for happy hour tomorrow. 1993 SP Baseball. Let's load up the list. Piece of plastic. Okay, randomization time. Let's go. Pair of fours, eight times on the rando for the Jeter pack. Let's go eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Discount, double check, eight coming up. Brandon Adams, top card and the last card. Any extra cards we will randomize for free. Anything? Let's see. There we are. Again, red light special. More the merrier. $50 or more on any baseball related item. You get a randomized giveaway. Sports King Series app. We pulled a paper cut signature last night. I love it. Can't wait to keep opening. Okay. We are now Jetered up. We are Jetered up. Let's get ready. We're looking for Derek. Derek Jeter. Okay. Let's get to it. Let's get to it. James Bumble. A woo to you, my friend. Good evening, Rippers. Go Chiefs. Hey, you got a Mahomes card. You got a good case there. Eyes wide shut. A woo to you. Brandon Adams. I had to buy more for Kobe. Oh, that was great. Our Kobe sold out instantly. Top card is Brandon. We open it from the bottom here. We had a Kobe giveaway earlier in the show. $60 or more got you a graded Kobe. Fantastic. Sold out so fast. It's really actual foil. Look at it. It doesn't even uncrumple. It's foil. Okay. Brandon Adams, card number one. Mo. We're opening up a Stu. We have a Stu sold out. We have Mo, Larry, and Curl. That's Mo Vaughn. Card number one. Mo Vaughn. Two, Andrew McLoveridge. Jeff Blauser. Jeff Blauser. Nice shot there. Hold everything. Hold the pack here. Gary Marks, golden wheel for the G-Man, the general manager of Just Rip It. He got that moniker. He pulled a paper cut signature. Which maybe you have to write. And you got two spots in the red light special. Joseph Bullvan, one spot in the red light special. It's filling up. People are starting to feel it. They're starting to feel it. Number three, Brandon. Todd Hundley. Number four, Bill Saunders. Luis Gonzalez. Happy camper right there. Number five, Brandon, you're up. Bernard Gilkey. Bernard Gilkey. Number six, Brandon. Mike Henneman. Pitcher. Looking for foil, looking for Jeter foil. Number seven, Andrew Loveridge. Oral Hershiser. Great player right there, Oral Hershiser. Number eight, Brandon, you're up again. Bobby Bonilla. Bobby Bonilla. Bonilla. Number nine, Brandon. Felix Jose, digging. He's digging. Number 10, Bill Saunders, Jeff King. Brandon, 11 and 12. Ozzy Gann. We have an Ozzy Smith on our 79. No foil here. Just all base. And number 12, Brandon Adams. Carlos Baega. I don't know if he's going to catch that. But there we have it. Jeter pack in the books. We got dividend for that? Yes. 100 point dividend. Let's randomize the list 6 times for a 100 point dividend. Back to the rando. Let's go 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Brandon, you get 100 points. And at the end of every Jeter pack, we have a chance to pull Jeter. It's a 93 Topps baseball. I'm going to randomize that one time. Brandon Adams, you got the dividend, and you got this 93 pack as well. This is for you. Where a Jeter Topps gold is worth Jeter Topps card is worth $300. A gold PSA 10 is worth $1,000. Right out of the box, this is yours. Let's root for Jeter. Let me get caught up here a little bit. Joseph Bullvon, red light special. Andy Stratman, no, don't have him. Andy Stratman, golden wheel spin. Andy, I think Andy Stratman, I think it's Stratomatic, that game I used to play when I was little. Mikey Pizza, red light special. And Andy Stratman, red light special. The red light specials loading up was a two-person max. But Brandon, right here, let's look for a 93, or I believe 92 draft pick of Derek Jeter. You get the whole pack. It's not even on the site. We just want more Jeter. No gum either, which makes it even better. Here we go. Doug Jones, Jay Howell, Thomas Howard, Charlie Hayes. Oh, we got a Yankee. We're getting close to Pat Borders. You got gold there. Lloyd McClendon, Pirates. That's a Topps gold Jeter, and that's worth $1,000. Jay Bell, Tim Hewlett, Darren Lewis, Jack Morris, great pitcher, Chris James, Mike Moore, Chuck Knobloch, Wade Boggs, and Brian McCray. Wow, Jeter's been a little tough here, but we pulled one out of that pack already. But there you are, Brandon, that's for you on the house for free. You didn't even know you were getting it, but you are getting it, and it's yours, and you got the dividend points as well. Okay. Whew, I think we got to do some golden wheel spins right here. Let's go Bill Saunders. Let me clean up this board. We're embroaching over our hour, but we got to get work done here quickly as well. There we go. Gone. I think that's it. That's it with the opening? Oh, we're winding down the show. We got some spins to do here. We have some spinneroonies to do, and then our Super Bowl giveaway. Bill Saunders, you are up now. Let's put that big wheel up. Wow, I can't even take a sip. I'm off the air. Oh, here we go. Bill Saunders, you spin $285. You get a golden wheel spin right here. Good luck, Bill. We're rooting for you. Here we go, your golden wheel spin. Oh, 500 points. They can't be clapping for that. 500 points, Bill, on your golden spin. Gold Joseph Bullvon, you are up next. Golden wheel spin.
Everybody clap your hands.
Here you go. Joseph Bullvon, you get randomized card. Joseph Bullvon, any randomized, not premium, but any randomized card you want, you will get on the site. Joseph Bullvon, randomized card. You can let us know during the show or send us an email. It all works there. Joseph Bullvon, randomized card as well. And guys, make sure I got everybody. Bill Beckham coming up next. Happy Hour. Not necessarily in that order, but it could be in that order. Okay. Are we good here? Bill Beckham. Gary Marks and Andy Stratman. We now go back to the big wheel. Here we go. tailspin. Oh! Box break. Bill Beckham, any box break on our site is yours for F-R-E-E, Lloyd B. Free. Bill Beckham, box break. Let us know during the show, or let us know quickly, because anything sells out, that's the end of that. Next up is Gary Marks. Am I keeping up with the chat? Mikey LaRosa. Mikey LaRosa is becoming, he could be a guest on the show. He's building a big fan base out there. Everybody loves the guy. Again, the Mikey LaRosa, the ambassador at JustRipIt.com. Gary Marks. Let's go back to the wheel. Back to the wheel. Golden wheel, 285 or more, two max for the night. Oh, Mikey's giving some advice. I think you got to listen to him. You got to listen to him. Gary Marks, last night you pulled a paper cut. You had the power last night. Here's your golden wheel spin. Ooh, 500 points. All right. Let's be the end of 500 points there. Gary Marks, 500 points in your account. It may be our last golden wheel because we still have to do the Super Bowl giveaway, and we got to open it and we got to randomize our Series F box. $50 or more on any baseball product, two max. So spend 100, you get two entries to win this box there. Andy Stratman, your golden wheel is up. Here you go, my friend. Good luck. Andy Stratman, golden wheel. Whoa, 500 points. 500 points, all right. We gave out some box breaks. We gave out some randomized card and a couple 5,000, but that's it. Golden wheel. That's it. Now it's time for, let's load it up. It's Super Bowl weekend. 54 spots, Super Bowl giveaway. Don't forget, we got new giveaways up there as well. So if you want to get into that 50 or more on a baseball break here, make sure you look and see if it's premium randomized, you'll get a spot to win a Mickey Mantle card. A box break, it counts as baseball. You can win a chance to win another one of these. We like to call it double, triple dipping into all the specials. And there we have it. Super Bowl giveaway. Wow. 54 names. 54 names. It's Super Bowl weekend. Okay. Let me load up all the names. Six person max. It's a randomization. Okay, we'll get the Randu ready. First place gets you anything on the site. Whatever your heart desires is yours. Second place gets you any football-related equity pack, share, pack, card, anything football-related, free. Third place, we'll get this 78, which we'll rip looking for Tony Dorsett. You get the whole damn pack. Fourth place, 5,000 points. $50 rip credit into your account. Fifth place, the honor's opening up a 79 Flair football wax pack. Seven cards, three stickers. Why fifth place? I didn't want to stop at five. It had to be that way. It had to be that way. Okay, let's get the dice. We're gonna randomize 54 names. Ah, the Mick, seven, lucky seven. Seven times on the Randu. Let's make sure there's 54. Here comes one. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, whoa. I didn't catch all the names. Hold. We're gonna go seven still. That is my bad. I didn't see the rest of the, oh, there we are. Gotta make sure we get all 54 in there. Make it easy. There we go. Now we're ready to randu 7 times. No harm done. Let's go 7. Let's make sure there's 54 names. Milking this out a little bit, huh? 7 times. There's 1. Is there 54? Oh, yeah. Super, there's 1. Let's go 2. Three. Four. Five. Six. This is it, folks. This is it. Number 7. John St. Martin. First prize, Roger Andrews. Second prize, third, William Saunders. Third prize, Harlan Pikachu. Fourth place, and Mikey Pizza. Fifth place, right down the line. Congratulations to our top 5. And you know what? I know 6. We'll send it. There's our top 5. There we have it. So John St. Martin, congratulations. If you're in the room, anything on the site is yours for free. Roger Andrews, any football, I know you're a hockey guy, but any football related product is yours for free on the site. Equity pack, premium randomized, anything you want. Bill Saunders, you get third place. Bill, this is yours, my friend. 1978 Topps football, let's label it for third place. Bill Saunders. Everybody, John St. Martin, you are welcome. You are very welcome. Joseph Bullvan, 75 Topps baseball. Miami Vice, Mikey LaRosa, John Shirisky, congratulations. And who is fifth? Oh, Mikey Pizza gets the Fleer football pack. Wow. Fourth place was Harlan. Harlan, you get 5,000 points. Will go into your account. Super Bowl wheel is done. Wow. All that means is there's gonna be another big giveaway. Money in the Bank. Can't do another Super Bowl one. Wow. Wow. Everybody's just going ballistic in the room. I love it. Adam. Coach is in the chat. Coach, you gotta pick what you want. If you wanna pick now, you can. If you wait and something sells out, you can't get it. So earlier the better, but whatever the case may be, right there. So John St. Martin, you guys got that up there? He gets any spot. Second prize, Roger Andrews, any football-related spot. Third place is Bill Saunders. We got to get busy there. Fourth place was Harlan. You get 5,000 points. You do nothing there except wait for him to hit your account. And Mikey Pizza, you get the pack there. So there we have it. There we have it. All right, we got a little ripping to do. What's a Super Bowl giveaway without some ripping? Bill Saunders, I'm goggling up. May there be a Tony Dorsett in there for you. Or a Super Bowl 12 card worth $2,000. Graded, unsearched, and sealed. Super Bowl giveaway. Fred Dean, Walter Payton, Steve Furness, Staubach, all over 1,000 and a 10. Good luck here, Bill. What's a Super Bowl giveaway? We can give things away free on the site. We give out points, but we need a little cardboard, plastic cutting. Ugh. Rest in peace. Whoa, Bill, you blew away there. Whoa, easy there. Studio's a mess. We don't care. It's happy hour. Happy hour. Bill Saunders, here we go. 14 cards, I believe, coming your way. Come on. How about that Pro Bowl last week, huh? Anybody watch it? It's it's the losers, the guys that aren't in the Super Bowl. Horrible feeling. Bill Saunders, here we go. All cards are yours. Oh, nice all pro at the bottom there. One of my favorites. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Spew it. I can't even mark. 14 was the record. Wow. Gums just went crazy. Here we go, Bill. Jake Scott. Card number one for you. A lot of good Hall of Famers in this pack. Casper, Branch, Klecko. A lot of cards trending north of 500. Noah Jackson. Look at that guy. The Bears. Pack fresh cards, Bill. Either way, pack fresh cards for you. What we have here? Ray Rhodes, G-Men, Giants, Ray Rhodes. Come on, Bill, we're pulling for you. It's Super Bowl weekend. If that was the time. We pulled the door set 2 weeks ago. Burgess Owens. Jets. J-E-T-S. Next card. Carl Mook. Oilers. Houston Oilers, number one. Next card, he's Happy Days. Ron Howard, Richie Cunningham, just kidding. No logo. Come on. Ron Howard, Seahawks. Richie Cunningham. Big movie producer now. Next card, John Smith. All the helmets look like a Penn State's Patriots. Legend coming up here, legend. Billy Kilmer. Grandpa Bill, you know why? Look at those stats there, Bill. Bill Kilmer, meet Bill Saunders. Guy played for Niners, Saints, Skins, wow. Billy Kilmer. Next card, Claude Humphrey. Claude, Jean-Claude. Hold it, let's stop the music. We have an announcement. John St. Martin. 61 Fleer basketball. Let me tell you something, John. That is an excellent choice. I don't know what I'm... I smell wilt in there, and my hat's going to blow off my head. 61 Fleer, an equity share in there. Great pick there, John. That's what I would have took. Wow. Who's? Oh, Claude Humphrey, Hall of Famer. Say it again?
Buck 80 and a 10,
a couple years back, Claude Humphrey. All right, Bill, we got some value. We're starting to get the value here. It's creeping up on us. Next up, David Taylor, Colts. Tom Brady, unconfirmed, buying real estate in Las Vegas. You know what that means? The Raiders, could it be, Tom? Wearing number 12, Stabler's number over the Raiders? Hey, you never know. You know, Giselle, Tom, you know. Rich Cesaro. Little plump kicker right there. A little plump dude. Super Bowl weekend. Wow. I'm heading down to Miami. They're all down there. Everybody's down there. ESPN. It's just crazy. It's chaos. Russ Francis. Sporting that mustache. Russ Francis. How many cards are in this pack? Bill, it's like a bottomless pack. Oh, they just keep coming. Wayne Morris. These are beautiful cards, too, by the way. Beautiful cards. Yeah, there's the last guy. One of my favorites. He's the one that ripped the helmet off the guy way back before Myles Garrett did it. And he's the one that was responsible for the helmet, ripping the helmet off the guy's head. Rule. Believe it or not. Lyle Alzado, former Bronco and Raider, Lyle Alzado. He ripped the jet helmet off and threw it at the guy. Ever since then, they made the rule. Bill Saunders, all out to you, my friend. Super Bowl, fantastic. Okay. John St. Martin has spoken. Roger Andrews has not. He's a hockey guy. We may make an exception. If Roger... Let me think. Can we do that? If Roger wants to switch football to hockey, can we do it for him? All right. We'll keep it on the low there, Roger.
You heard it. Mikey Pizza, you're up.
We try to keep everybody happy. Either way. More choices the merrier. Mikey Pizza right here, 79 Fleer football. I don't see too many of these around, but a Super Bowl II card's worth 210. A bunch of other cards worth about 50 to 110. And there's three stickers also. Out to you. It's free. It's free, and we're ripping it. Another GAI pack ripped. Plastic spewing all over the place. Oh, there's the Raiders.
75 baseball cello gone.
75 baseball cello gone. Don't forget. $50 on any baseball product. Two purchase max. This is going to get ripped open at the end of the night as well. Andrew Loveridge, one spot in the red light special. Joseph, your next free spot in the 75 will be in the next listed pack. That's what will happen. Joseph, your next 75 spot, and it's going to be a good one. Trust me. Next pack we list, probably tomorrow. And we'll notify you there. No hard feelings. The next 75 pack. Not gonna say who's on top. I'm not gonna say who's on top. Gonna work up a nice appetite. I may need a couple slices. Mikey Pizza. Here we go. Oh, you know what? It's the theme song playing. Can't even make it up. Oakland Raiders sticker right off the top. What do we got? I can get this nasty gum. The Raider theme song and the first sticker. The Raiders. Fleer is up tops is you know what. Gum stuff all over me. Gum out of here. Get the gum out of here. Here's your stickers. The Raiders. J-E-T-A. I know where you're from. Look at that, huh? Jets and Giants. Wow. Three stickers there. Let's shoot for the Super Bowl. Only 69 cards in the set. We need Super Bowl II. How great would that be? Here we go. These are cool, cool cards in my professional, honest opinion. They're action cards. Houston Oilers offensive gusher. That's Phil Villabiano right there. He went to my high school, Ocean Township Spartans in New Jersey. Phil Villabiano. Wow. They're all action cards with a cute, great story on the back. Wow. A great pack. I thought this should have been fourth prize, but, you know, we just don't know. Tampa Bay Buccaneers hitting pay dirt. More Raiders. Look at them all. Ted Hendricks. You can just look at... These are cool because you can just see who the hell's in the background. There's like... It's a photo bomb set. There's like nine guys in every card. Next card. Washington Redskins drawing a crowd. Check it out. Cool stuff right there. Wow. You can just play guess the players. What we should do, we should find another pack. And whoever can guess the most amount of players in each card wins a prize, but wow. Little hints on the back. Coach Jack Pardee. Wow, Mikey, this is a great pack. Super Bowl II. Oh, no, this is one of the all the Super Bowl cards are worth a little bit. That's Super Bowl. Help me out here, Romans. X, what? Super Bowl 13. Steelers 35, Dallas 31. That's Terry Bradshaw right there. What a great shot. They should do this more often. What a great card. What a, this will enhance. Oh, we got more, another Super Bowl coming up. I gotta find more of these. Gotta head over to Target tomorrow and see if they got any. Super Bowl. No tens. Same card. A little better centered. Same card. They encourage kids to trade. Super Bowl 13. No tens in that card. 200 for Super Bowl 2. Next card. 12. Dallas 21. Denver 10. What a shot. Somebody's... Look at the ref. The logo. Oh, that's just a great card. These are Super Bowl giveaway. And we're pulling Super Bowl cards. Can't even make this up. It was a graded, unsearched, and sealed pack. Phenomenal. Last card. New York Giants battle of the line of scrimmage. Anyone? Who's the quarterback there? Back in 79. Who is that? Who the hell is that? Skins. Great shot there. Fleer. Hats off to Fleer. Only 69 cards in the set. I'll try to find another one of these. Mikey, these are beautiful cards. There ain't too many around. Maybe there aren't that many. All the 10s are like from 5-6 years ago. All for free. It's like you're playing like gin rummy. And three nice stickers. Jets. Oh, wow. And it's a puzzle back on the back. Orange Bowl. Wow. Oh, what a cool little thing to put in the back. Wow. What a way to close out the Super Bowl giveaway. Bill, they are nice cards. There's the label. The rapper Joe Theismann in a cartoon. LT broke his leg. Very cool. Very cool. Mikey Pizza, congratulations. That was fun. I had no idea there's so many Super Bowl cards in there. Wow. Only thing left for football is equity packs, premium randomized, and cards and football boxes or packs that we have. That's it for the game. Wow. Fantastic. Okay. Support team leading me through. What do we have next? The red light special. And that closes out our happy hour in an hour and 34 minutes. Last time it was 3 hours. This is good. Give everybody a chance to go do a little, you know, real time. What you want? And one Sports King Series F. Let's load it up. Red light special. You spend 50 or more. This is going to close out the show till next Tuesday. Red light special, Sports King, Series F. Closed out special. All right, the light's giving me a little dizzy effect. Let's go, Randu. Pair of fours, 8 times on the Randu for this beautiful box, which I got to show it again for Gary Marks. Last night, they're in there. A paper cut signature, Edward Bennett Williams. We could do a little better than Edward Bennett, but it's still a paper cut signature. Wow. Paper cuts are in here. And these come from a sealed case, so. You know what else is in here? The Nature Boy. Let's go 8 on the Randu as we close out our happy hour. Thank you, everybody, for joining us. We're not going live till Tuesday. We'll discuss the Super Bowl in 30 seconds or less. Somebody's going to win. That's it. And somebody's going to be an MVP. So, what? Jeremy, go check your cards in your attic if you have any. Let's go 8 on the Randu. 8.
We got a second place Super Bowl winner.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We got 10 names, right? We're good? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You ready for 10? Who's ready for 10? 10. Adam! Adam, this box is yours, my friend. F-R-A-N-D-U. Let's hope you get some good stuff, Adam. Very nice. Very nice. Roger Andrews is in the chat. Roger, you won second place in the Super Bowl 54 giveaway. Congratulations. Any football product, share card, or pack you want is yours for free. Roger Andrews. Wow. And Harlan, thanks for the points. Hell yeah. Those points, put them to good use. And wow, Adam. Adam. One Adam 12. Wow. Oh, wow. Adam, this is yours. Is Adam in the room there? Mikey LaRosa throwing the flames, the flamethrower. Great, great stuff. Roger, you won second prize. Go watch the video again. It's exciting. It's great. Fantastico. Where is the mouse? The mouse is all full of plastic. There's Adam. You're very welcome. Very welcome. This closes out the show, everybody. It's Super Bowl weekend. Wow. March Madness, it's in February, starts next week. March Madness is like a month away. Whoa. We got some new box breaks up there with Zion. We got legendary cuts. And we got some more to put up there as well. The website's just going to keep growing and growing and growing. All right, Adam. This is going to close out the show here. Close out the show, Adam. Sport King giveaway, red light special. It's happy hour. We gave away 5 graded Kobe packs tonight, cards. We gave away Sport Kings. We got giveaways, a Super Bowl 54 giveaway. It was so great. Enjoy it, because next week there's going to be another one. I don't know what it's going to be themed. We got Valentine's Day coming up. So for the ladies out there, you know, we could think of something. Let's be creative. Any ideas, email us at support@justripit.com. We will take all ideas into consideration. Okay, Adam, we just go right into this. This is Series F. B and C are on our site. Some good ones. We go right into it. Go right into it. These are all fantastic. This happy hour will be less than 2 hours. That's the good news. Adam, let's take these out. Here we go. I like to leave, I'm not going to put them in card savers. They're just going to go right back in here when we're done. First card, and we got some requests for NASCAR. Keep tuned. But right here is Motorsports Jim Clark. Pristine, great cardboard here. Great cardboard, 262. Jim Clark. Next up is Olga Korbut. She is a gymnastic Olympian. Cool little design down there. That's Olga. Oh, wow. Hey, we got to give him a little. He's on our 1960 premium randomized. That's Frank Gifford. Married to Kathy Lee. You know Kathy Lee. Kathy Lee. You know, what's going on with Kathy Lee over there is, what am I doing here? Oh, you know, Kathy Lee had that little, poor Frank. That's a great looking Frank Gifford card. Look at that helmet. Frank Gifford. Oh, we got Otto. Adam, we got Otto. And you know who it is? Big Pappy, who got shot and is alive still. Let's go, baby. David Ortiz autograph. And you know what? It's a gold version. Gold. Silver and gold. Gold is more rare than the silver. And there's a lot of Sox fans out there. The guy took a bullet to the gut and he's still alive. Hats off to you there, Mr. Big Pappy. On card autograph, Adam. Fantastic. And closing it out, Man Mountain. We close out the show with a wrestler, Man Mountain Dean. Holy shiesty. Man Mountain Dean. Letter K. Wow, looks like the, what's his name? The Big Show. The Big Show's brother? Wow. Adam, for free, congratulations. What a way to close out Super Bowl happy hour. Man Mountain, David Poppy Ortiz right in there. Frank Gifford.
Oh, that's a buzzer.
We got the 2 minute warning. We got a timeout.
We got a golden wheel spin for Ciro.
Ciro's got a golden wheel spin at the buzzer. Nothing on this show ceases to amaze me. Adam, back to you again. Congratulations for free. Enjoy. It's just the sport kings, everything there. One Adam 12, five nice cards for you. There you go, Adam. Well, I was about to say that concludes our broadcast. But what do we have here? Got souls out. We have to stretch. We say happy hour. Who gets the spin?
Ciro.
I love that name. Oh man, Ciro, you gotta trademark that name. Wow, Ciro, you earned yourself a golden wheel spin. Don't forget our giveaways. Let me go. Super Bowl 54 closed out. Five happy people. Equity pack. We got this Mickey Mantle giveaway for any premium randomized. Only 12 spots. If you buy any equity pack share, you get the whole pack. Only 12 people. One out of 12 get the whole pack. 15 cards. And guess who the sticker is? Guess who it is? Michael Jordan sticker guaranteed. $900, maybe $1,000 in a 10 if it's well-centered, and some good base cards. And yes, we don't stop. Don't stop till you get enough. Box break, $45 or more. We now have over record amount of boxes up there. They're watered down, so they're all getting hit at. But 15 spots, one person will win, like Adam just won, a Series F Sport Kings box. Those are our new giveaways. Look for another giveaway. Ciro. Let's load up the big wheel. Woo! Here we go. Ciro.
Everybody clap your hands.
Ciro, your golden wheel. Good luck. Ah, you'll take it. Randomized card. Anything you want. Below premium, randomized card. Let us know, Ciro. Let us know what you want at the buzzer. You know, the golden wheel, don't take it for granted. It pops up, but it's not always going to pop up. As Mikey LaRosa said, Star Wars sold out. Woo, is right. Ciro, premium, randomized. Anything you want, let us know. If we go off the air, just send us an email. It's free as well. What do we got?
That's it.
Happy hour. 1 hour and 44 minutes. I like Thursday happy hour. There's no stress. An hour, we're done. We'll go into overtime if we have to. But everybody got their own personal happy hour going on. We had the happy hour tonight, so you can go out tomorrow. Know what I'm talking about? And have a happy hour. Super Bowl weekend in Miami Gardens. Fantastic. Giveaways. I don't want to tease it too much, but it is Super Bowl weekend. I wasn't supposed to show this, and I'm going to get in trouble. 1956 Topps football wax pack. Look at that dude. Leatherhead. Get ready. We got more equity packs going up. We're going to have more box breaks going up. Whoa. I can't even, there's boxes all over the place. Another box break. Cheater and Ty. Teddy Williams. Legendary Cuts 2009. Who knows what's going to happen? Check out our website. There's going to be more boxes, equity packs, giveaways. We're going to do another big giveaway. Thank you, everybody, for helping me dig up cardboard treasure, because that's what I like to do. Looking for the good stuff. Stuff all over the place. Everybody, enjoy yourself this weekend. Don't drink and drive. Root for the team that you have more cards of. You have a lot of Chief players. You got Kelsey. You got Mahomes. Root for those Chiefs. And I tell you, we're going to have a great parade next week. We're going to pick up with a ripping and sipping right where we left off. I want to thank everybody for tuning in on this Thursday night. It's early. Go out and enjoy yourself. cuddle up with the wife, your girlfriend, or your mistress, if you know what I'm talking about. And we'll see everybody next Tuesday, and we'll discuss it all. Everybody have a good weekend. Enjoy the Super Bowl, and we will see you same ripping time, same ripping station, Tuesday night at 7. To everybody, good night. Eyes wide shut. There we go. Rip it and sip it.